Okay, let's go really quick to turn on the select to speak feature on this Motorola G6 Forge from Boost Mobile, Metro PCS, Cricket Wireless, any carrier that has this phone available. Let's go to settings, and on settings, let's go and find accessibility. And select to speak feature, it is a really interesting feature that you can actually have your phone read aloud to you any text message, any if you go to any website and you are reading the news and you are driving and things like that. So you can use this feature so you can actually listen to or convert any text with audio, on audio, any text, okay, any large text, small text, or any icon of your phone. So let's go and turn this feature on, and this is some explanation, and hit OK, and let's go back to the home screen, and immediately you're gonna have to see this icon right here on the bottom right of your phone. And so to use it, just to just touch the icon, and you would like to have this feature read to you any icon, such as select and contacts, play
Moto, automatically. Gmail, Play Store.
Okay, and so you go to any website. Let's go and open Google and touch again this icon to get ready, and just press and draw all the screen or select the screen that you would like to actually read, have the feature read.
Welcome
okay,
to Chrome. By using this application, you agree to Chrome's terms of service and privacy notice. Help make Chrome better by sending usage statistics and crash reports to Google.
Okay, so this is how to use this feature. Okay, so it's something that is very, very interesting, and take advantage of it. This feature already comes with the newer version of the Androids and smartphones. So yeah, basically that's it. So you want to go to any of the let's say that you want to compose text messages, and as well just activate, so any page that would like the select to speak feature,
WERTYUI
and you want to stop it, just stop, touch the red button, which is stop button, and you can stop this anytime. All right, and if you want to disable this feature, just go back to settings, accessibility, select to speak, and just power on. Okay, hit OK to disable, and you can go back and enable this feature if you need something, if you need to use it. All right, so I hope this video help you a little bit on about this select to speak feature. Please share my video or let your friends know about this feature that they can take advantage of it, and please subscribe to this channel and hit the like button, and you can place this video on your social page so your friends can learn about it. Okay, thanks so much.